Hey guys, coming to you from my backyard here, and it's pretty nice out, so I decided to get the 48 out, and I thought maybe some of my new subscribers hadn't seen the truck yet, so I thought it'd be a good time to bring it out. Besides that, I haven't ran it in a few months, and I just wanted to make sure everything's still working right and get it cleaned up and everything. But I just gave it a quick bath so it'd look a little bit better for a while anyway. But I mean, it still cleans up pretty good. It's got some battle scars here and there, but it looks good from a distance, that's for sure. But anyway, sooner or later it's gonna get a complete redo anyway, so, but for right now I think it looks plenty good for a mud truck. But I did notice that one of my taillights quit working, so I'm gonna have to check that out. It's probably got a bad ground or something. But, and in case you're wondering, it is 100% Ford. It's got a 351M that's, you know, a mild performance motor. You know, quite a bit more horsepower than stock, but not crazy. And it's got a C6 automatic, and you know, the typical stuff, 9-inch in the rear, reverse cut Dana 44 up front. But and it's kind of got a mix of F-150 and F-250 parts on it. But anyway, I just thought I'd give you a quick walk around it, and I'll go ahead and fire it up too so you can see what it sounds like, and then we'll take it for a little spin around the yard here too. All right guys, let's go ahead and fire it up. Oh. There's a look at the gauges. And I got another little panel here. So anyway, we'll go ahead and fire it up and see what it sounds like here. But you can see how easily it revs up. Not quite like most 351Ms. So I mean, it's got a little bit of punch to it. It's not crazy. But here, we'll go outside so you can see what it idles like. I mean, it's actually got a pretty mild idle. The cam's not real crazy or anything. But it's running through dual 3-inch pipe, which is, you can see there. But it really needs to, I need to put some turn downs on it, but I just haven't done that yet. But I mean, it seems to be running okay for sitting that long. Here, we'll go ahead and just take it for a little spin around the yard. Maybe I'll put the camera on a tripod so you can see it drive around a little bit. I don't have anybody here to help me today. Crazy there. All right, guys, hopefully you found that at least a little entertaining. We're gonna have to find some mud for that thing so we can play around a little bit. Right now, our field over there is actually planted, so I can't mess around in that. But we'll find some place to take it. But anyway, thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.